Blood pressure is still high. Not that bad. I mean, that's livable. Heart rate is still high, which I don't like. Anyway, I would like to avoid lisinopril and see how long my blood pressure remains this way before I take lisinopril. Because who knows, maybe medicinal pot is the route to go to lower blood pressure. It was high, then it got better. So, yeah. I might take it in the nighttime, since I don't want to drive with it.
My brother.